Hi everyone, here I'm doing a question from a rational numbers of a class 8, and the question is, if the product of any two rational number is 2 and one of them is 1 by 7, find the other. So they have given one number which is 1 by 7 and they have given that product of these two number is 2. We have to find out the other number. Let's start doing this. So it's like we are multiplying two numbers and we got answer 2, in which they have given one of the number is 1 by 7. So 1 by 7, let me take 1 by 7 here. Yeah, so 1 by 7 into some number, what is that number we have to find out, which we're gonna give you 2. So we're gonna frame this. So 1 upon 7 into, I'm taking a variable, suppose a, that is an unknown number we have to find out, so this will be equal to 2. Now we want the value of a, so we're going to transpose 7 to the other side. Now 7 is in division, if it goes that become multiplication. So we get 1 multiplied by a, which is equal to 2 into 7. So 1 into a is a, so a is equal to 2 sevens are 14. So the other number is 14. Therefore, other number is 14. So we got the solution here. I hope you have understood this. If you have any questions or doubts, you can just leave a comment below. And thank you so much for watching this.
If you like this video, then subscribe and click on the bell icon.